By Justin Bieber. Now I heard this song obviously the day it came out and I was so obsessed with it. I even watched the whole Justin Bieber New Year's Eve concert. I heard the song and I really wasn't sure about dancing to it just because like the vibe is so different. It's a little bit like slower, it's not like as up tempo when it comes to dancing. But honestly, when I tell you, it is the only song I've been listening to for the whole first week of this year. So I thought, do you know what? I really want to choreograph something. I want to challenge myself, do something a bit more out of my comfort zone. So I really hope that you did enjoy this first video back of the new year. A little bit different to my usual style, but I really hope that you guys did enjoy. I am about to film a tutorial for you guys. So if you guys do want to learn this routine, that tutorial will be up very, very soon. So make sure that you do hit that post notification bell. That way you won't miss when it goes up, and subscribe if you are new around here. I post dance videos and dance tutorials every single week, so if you like dance, you definitely come to the right channel and I would love to have you here regularly. I also have a few new bits in from Shein that I really want to share with you guys. If you are new here, you're probably like, why on earth is she showing us like fashion and clothes in a dance video? But for me, fashion and dance go hand in hand. I love putting outfits together to dance in. I feel like fashion is so important for dance because when you like the outfit you're wearing, like you feel good and you feel better and more confident when you're dancing. So yeah, I've got a few bits in from Shein and a discount code for you guys, so I'm gonna roll that clip right now. First up, I picked something super out of my comfort zone and it is these jeans, and they are so, so cool. I'm obsessed with them. They've got like bandana prints on them, but they're also like really mismatched, so you can see a lot of like cut out prints, a lot of like black and white monochrome. I just think they're really cool and really, really different. I don't own anything like this, and to be honest, I just wanted to kind of like experiment with some cool clothes. Like, we're all stuck at home at the minute and I just wanted to try and venture out of my comfort zone and try some new stuff. So these jeans were definitely like part of that kind of headspace I was in. But let me know what you guys think of these down below, because I personally think they are so, so cool. As you can see, I paired a black cropped jumper with the jeans. Now this is just like a black knitted crop jumper, very, very basic, but I really love the zip detailing that's on the jumper. I feel like it's really, really cool. It adds a little something. You can kind of decide whether to wear it like high neck or a little bit more looser. But yeah, I think you can never get too many black knitwear jumpers. I just think they're such a staple for any winter wardrobe. So if you guys do need any basic knitwear or staples, I really recommend looking on Shein, because they really do have everything and for such an affordable price. Now, I don't know if I would pair this coat with the jeans, but to be honest, I'm not hating it. I saw this coat on the site and to be honest, I have so many coats. You guys know, if you've watched like my hauls before, I have a ton of coats. I'm always looking for like really cool like standout coats. On the whole, I love how cropped it is. I love how puffed it is. It is honestly such amazing quality. For size reference, I got it in a medium, so it's a tiny bit like oversized, but it's not like anything crazy. And yeah, I just really love it. I love how different it is, and honestly, I'm gonna be wearing this a lot, probably with an all black outfit. But let me know your thoughts down below, guys, because I would love to know. Now, this tracksuit is honestly the comfiest thing ever. As you can see, the material is fleecy. I absolutely love all of the detailings on it. It has honey embroidered onto the tracksuit bottoms and the sweatshirt, and I love like the striped white detailing. I feel like it adds so much, and the zip detailing, of course, and the fact that the top is cropped and it fits perfectly with the joggers. I love sets. I've actually got a pair of Yeezys that I know will go so well with this tracksuit, so I can't wait to kind of try them on and yeah, just kind of like style this, because although it's really casual, I feel like you could really make it look like a bit more dressy with like a nice coat and a nice bag. But I'm obsessed with this tracksuit. If you guys didn't know, we're actually in another lockdown here in the UK, so this is definitely something that I am going to be living in. Next up, I picked out another co-ord tracksuit. I really liked the design of this one and how like the color block is really, really cool. It's got like the same colors on the joggers, but they're kind of like on the back and front, if that makes sense. So yeah, I think it looks really cool. It's a little bit thinner than I expected, but to be honest, I brought this with the sole intention of wearing this in a dance video or going to dance class in this when we can finally go back to dance class. So yeah, I think this is perfect because it's not too thick, so you're not gonna get too hot dancing in this. So all my dance viewers, if you guys are after some tracksuits for purely dance, I'd highly recommend Shein. It's where I get all of my tracksuits, and I hear you guys all the time saying you love my outfits that I dance in. You guys know where I get them. I get them all from Shein. And for when you guys want to spruce up a tracksuit outfit, you can put on this massive teddy coat. I am honestly obsessed. I have no words. This coat is so thick, as you can see. It is honestly one of the most luxurious coats I have ever had, and I just can't believe that the quality is this insane. Now, this was a tiny bit more like on the pricey side on Shein, but to be honest, comparing it to like another store, it's so inexpensive in comparison, because the quality is insane and it is so thick. And I've just seen so many like people style these massive teddy coats, and I kind of thought like, oh, it might drown me, I'm not sure, but now I've got one, I am so here for it. This is definitely for those days where it's so cold outside and you just want to like put on your duvet and go outside, because this is acceptable to wear outside, whereas going out in your duvet probably is not. But yeah, it literally matches like my duvet cover, as you guys can see. So yeah, I'm obsessed with this, guys. If you get anything from this haul, please get yourself this coat for winter. But if the teddy coat is a bit too much for you guys, you could opt for this aviator jacket instead. I'm obsessed with this too. I actually don't have an aviator jacket, so when I saw this, I was like, I need it. It's so nice. It's PU material on the outside, and then the inside is completely like faux fur lined, which I think is so nice because it's going to keep you really, really nice and warm. And this jacket is actually not too thick, so it's actually going to be perfect for like transitioning back into spring. It's got a belt as well, so you can tie it and you can just make it like cinch in at your waist, which is a lovely touch. I love the aviator trend. I just haven't really jumped on it, so now is my time, guys. I really, really like this jacket. And last but by no means least is another fleece tracksuit. I love this one so much. It's in this really nice blue color with neon details, and I saw this and I was like, do you know what, a girl can never have too many tracksuits in lockdown, because it is all I am wearing right now. So yeah, I'm really obsessed with this. You guys are definitely going to see this in an upcoming dance video, because the fact that it is fleece and the fact that it is so cold outside means that it's going to be a little bit easier for me to dance outside, because this is definitely going to keep me a tiny bit warmer. I love it so, so much. If you guys need tracksuits, you guys know where to go. I'm hooking you up. I also have a discount code for you guys. It will be down in the description, so make sure you go check that out and get yourself some money off. But honestly, I can't tell you how much I love this tracksuit. It fits so nicely, and yeah. If you did like any of the pieces, let me know down below in the description which piece was your favorite. I'd absolutely love to know. And yeah, like I mentioned, I do have a discount code for you guys that will be in the description, and I will also leave like everything that I showed you guys down linked in the description, so you can find everything really easily. But yeah, I don't want to make this video too long. I hope you guys are doing well. I hope you guys are most importantly staying safe. I know it's like really crazy at the minute. Just make sure that you guys are staying safe and doing well, and leave me a comment down below and we can have a little chat. But yeah, apart from that, if you guys did enjoy this video, don't forget to smash that big thumbs up button, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.